I am Audrey Hepburn. Ondine is a very beautiful love story in which Mel Ferrer and I appear together. Mel plays the knight errant, and I play a water sprite. It's a very gay part. But right now, we would like to be serious for just a moment and talk to you about the American Cancer Society and its crusade.
I certainly have the costume for a crusader, haven't I? Well, this is a modern crusade, and under the symbol, the Sword of Hope, we're accomplishing wonders. Did you know that last year, more Americans who had cancer were saved than ever before?
Isn't it wonderful? But may we give you three facts. The first fact, did you know that cancer kills more children between the ages of 3 and 15 than any other disease?
Second fact, the solution to cancer in children lies in research in the laboratory.
Third fact, last year, the American Cancer Society was able to provide only 2/3 of the money needed for research by the scientists.
That's why we're asking you to give and give generously to the American Cancer Society. It's really very simple. Just mail your gift in an envelope addressed like this. Cancer, care of your local post office.
Now is the time to strike back at cancer. Please, won't you give now?